You know you have to be out by 4 o'clock.
What?
You have to leave by 4 with the meeting attendant.
I do?
Yeah.
Specifically?
Yes.
What happens if the meeting carries on?
Right, that meeting will be finished, and then this is a public meeting, and then that'll be ended at 4.
Well, I will take my direction from the chairman, and if the meeting continues, I will stay as the public entitled to do.
You've got to be out by 4 o'clock.
And can you tell me who you are, please?
I'm the caretaker, and right. If you're not, I've been told if you're not out, you'll be told you'll be moved out.
Just the public?
All the public.
Or just me?
Yeah. All the public will be out.
And
that's
the meeting
including
will
you. No, because it's a private meeting after 4 o'clock. Right. So you've got to be out after 4 o'clock.
No, if the police and crime panel continue, as you've got a couple of hours, can I suggest that you speak to whoever's told you that? There are access to public meeting laws. The police and crime panel is a public meeting, and
That's a public meeting. After the public meeting at 4 o'clock ends, you've got to go.
Absolutely, no. If the police and crime panel continue to meet,
I'm not arguing with you.
Well, I suggest that you spend the next couple of hours.
I've been told already.
Well, I suggest you obtain clarification.
I don't care what you suggest. I suggest you leave at 4 o'clock. That's the time you're supposed to leave. If you aren't there, you'll be moved.